Well, I said, go fuck yourself. Then I took question, could I kill a man? I would enjoy myself. You can't disguise evil eyes that burn up in my head. This devil man and his master plan, we feel so misled. So I say, rise up, rise up, take all back. Rise up, rise up, rise up, rise up, take all back. Rise up.
YouTube, Tactical Tony 702 here, and after a long night on the drunk chat, I don't even think I might have made it halfway, I don't remember, but I drank damn near a whole bottle of Red Label on the drunk chat, and I was gone. So shout out to 10 Round Patriot and G Mangos for holding the chat down, taking over when I went down. That's what happens when you start drinking a bottle on air. So, it's hungover a little bit this morning. Just fucking pissed drunk last night, but down here in Laughlin, Colorado River, enjoying some R&R. Hey, get ready for work tomorrow. Water's really clean and cold as hell. There's a lot of rocks in it though, so walking in your bare ass feet is kind of painful, but we're actually on the Arizona side. There's Arizona over here. It's Nevada over